Greetings, my name is Andy Carter, and in less than 4 minutes, I'll provide you an overview of RAS2FIM. First published in November of 2021, RAS2FIM is an open source set of Python scripts that converts existing HEC-RAS floodplain models into flood depth inundation rasters for a range of stormwater discharges. These tools are available for download at github.com/NOAA-OWP/RAS2FIM. For a quarter of a century, HEC-RAS floodplain models have been created mainly for determining flood insurance requirements. RAS2FIM was developed to leverage these models such that they can be utilized to create flood mapping services of historical, current, and forecasted stream flow rates. The intent is to assist with emergency management operations before and during a flood. Traditionally, retrospective, real-time, and predictive floodplain mapping has been limited only to areas where a stream gauge was installed. The advent of the National Weather Service's National Water Model now provides a continuously operating hydrologic simulation of the continental United States. From this hydrologic model, current and predictive flow rates are computed hourly for 2.7 million stream reaches, negating a gauge requirement for floodplain mapping. RAS2FIM combines the use of programmatic geospatial tools with the HEC-RAS API to create flood inundation raster stacks keyed to the National Water Model hydrofabric. In this example, we note that stream 6948820, defined in the National Water Model, contains a portion of the Stowe Creek HEC-RAS model. RAS2FIM automatically clips the provided models to include only cross-sections that depict the corresponding National Water Model reach. From the user-supplied HEC-RAS models, RAS2FIM utilizes HEC-RAS in a one-dimensional steady-state hydraulic analysis to determine a reached average depth. For example, this HEC-RAS model has 5 cross-sections. When a flow rate of 2,500 cubic feet per second is simulated down the reach, a reach average depth of 7.21 feet is determined. When simulating multiple discharges, ordered pairs of flow rates and average depths are determined. Combined, this analysis creates a reach average synthetic rating curve. For each reach in the National Water Model, where provided HEC-RAS model conflates, a synthetic rating curve is stored to determine what flood map should be used at a given flow rate. At even average depth intervals along the synthetic rating curve, flood inundation depth grids are computed against either user-supplied terrain data or terrain served by the USGS 3DEP service. RAS2FIM can automatically create reach average synthetic rating curves and corresponding flood depth rasters for multiple reaches in a HUC 8 watershed. While originally built to service base-level engineering models, it can be used on any provided geospatial one-dimensional HEC-RAS models. When run to completion, output data is organized by HUC 12 watershed and then by National Water Model stream number. For each conflated stream, a series of depth grids with corresponding synthetic rating curve is stored. Output data is created in compliance with the Interagency Flood Risk Management INFORM Flood Decision Support Toolbox guidance. In summary, RAS2FIM is a group of free and open source Python scripts that leverage existing 1D HEC-RAS models for the automated creation of flood inundation map libraries. When paired with the National Water Model's hydrology, they can be used as the backbone of a flood mapping web service. To get started using the scripts, visit the GitHub page. This page includes a walkthrough of installation, links to sample datasets, a video showing the proper execution of the script, in a detailed wiki providing information regarding the science behind RAS2FIM. Again, my name is Andy Carter, and I appreciate your time.